like this, explain how there's no charge at all when clearly he had to be, she had to be following too closely,
right,
and ram into the back of someone. That someone went out into traffic and into oncoming traffic and died.
Well, the common denominator in all of those charges was a felony, a misdemeanor, or an infraction would be proximate cause without an intervening cause. And there's no causation directly here for Bruce Jenner.
Slow it down. Slow it down, little lady. What did you say?
Proximate cause. Nancy, you know proximate cause really well. Bruce Jenner caused this accident. And the fact is he could be a projectile. He's not the direct cause of the accident. So no matter what he charged, felony or misdemeanor or infraction, you need to show that she now caused that accident.
She.
She, thank you. Caitlin. She's Kate. But that's what's wrong with pressing any kind of charge in this case. It's a golden opportunity.